feels invented.
Now it's looking styling.
Seriously styling.
It's probably not a good place to stand.
Oh my.
I think that's a trap.
Nothing.
I knew that was definitely a trap, but I hope he'd shoot at you instead. Not so secret pill has been collected. Not how you want to start a stage.
Seriously.
Are we really doing that again?
Yeah. Whale, then. I mean, when I say screw you to the ancient civilization and destroy all their statues.
It wasn't time to destroy the ancient humans.
Chicken shit.
Check out, there's a little dude there.
Oh, I didn't even see him.
Good use for that health, then. Yeah, one of the invisible ones walked in front of me when I shot a rocket and hit myself.
So what did you say when you killed a guy? I said, oh my god, you killed what? I didn't hear the voice properly. You can only occur on yours because you're the one who killed it.
Oh, I didn't hear it properly.
Thank you. I'd say it's safe up here, but I can never be 100% sure.
Spawns.
Yeah, I just gave ancient civilizations a middle finger again. Oh yeah, buttons. What's this button do? What's the
What did you already hit?
What did you already hit? I hit all of them. That was clearly a mistake.
Well, that was fun. I always get a feeling of foreboding when you see the one pill sitting here.
You in here?
Oh, no, I'm not
getting that. I'm picking up health. I'm gonna do it. Oh, I didn't have any major spawn on me.
There's a single armor piece here.
Oh, it's like I click the one health and nothing spawns. You click the one armor piece and it's just like Power Mix. You're like, hi. So I went to the left side room. Where'd you go?
Sorry, what was
that? I went in the left side room.
I haven't gone to each side yet. I just discovered the center. It's an analyzer.
Hit a button.
Mm. mini scorpion.
Oh, I just got killed by the battle man because you spawned like every mini scorpion on top of me. Mike, we've made bad choices in life.
Clearly.
Right door now.
That.
Alright, you ready for this? Hey, come here. Don't hit that yet. This is the event first.
Hey.
What happened to you?
Spawn me at the back at the very beginning of this.
Turning platform?
No, like you're back at the very beginning. I'm swimming through the water again now.
Okay, the room with the turning platform, I believe, has secrets in it, but if you hit the switches, then you can't get them anymore.
Yeah, the big pyramid room has the health and armor, Sirius pack.
Has all the goodies that a growing Sirius Sam needs.
Sirius.
Where'd you find that secret entrance?
I'm just gonna keep running around. Now it's looking styling.
Seriously styling.
Why so serious? So did you get the thing on the other side there already?
Which thing?
So did you
find
the
statue? Oh no, I didn't pick up the statue. I didn't get any of the buttons. Because he used the button to jump over the thing for the secret things. I just jumped over the secret.
Get the other side, because when you get the last thing over here, it I believe it spawns another bunch of enemies.
Alright, you ready?
Seriously, ready?
Now for fun, we'll hit the button. I mean, hitting the button didn't spawn like 250,000 enemies.
Don't move anymore.
Well then. Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a comment, like it, and share it. You can click on the left button if you want to subscribe, or the right one to watch more Serious Sam. Thanks for watching.